12th student, Drew Ryniewicz.
I come from a small country town. The expectation is pretty much just the normal life. You're a normal person who does a normal job. It's not the expectation of becoming anything big. Baby, 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 oh. And
baby, 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 no. And baby, baby, baby.
I want to show teenage girls that they can become something. They don't have to follow what anybody tells them to be.
So that I wanted, now I'm living without. It must have been love, but it's over now.
If I go home today with a no, I'm gonna be crushed, because you know, I want this so bad. It's either gonna be a huge day for me or one of the worst days for me.
Hello.
Hey.
How are you, sweetheart?
I don't know.
Tell me about yesterday.
I felt like I did my best. I did the best of my abilities. I was just, it's hard to think of what other people would think of my best, so.
Well, that's why I'm here.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to be honest with you, Drew. I saw an improvement.
You did?
Yeah, I did. You could not have done more. But I only have four people I can take through to the live shows with me.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to lie, you know, you weren't the best teenager. You weren't.
Oh, okay.
I've made a decision. And I'm going to tell you what it is. You weren't the best teenager, you were the best contestant of the whole day. You are in my final four.
Are you kidding? Are
yeah.
you serious?
You are
you're like legit? Are
I'm
you,
legit.
Are you real?
Yeah, I'm for real.
Oh my gosh, this isn't even real. I'm just sleeping.
You were absolutely sensational.
Oh my.
I understand.
You scared me.
I know that.
I almost just died right there.
Right, that way.
That way. Oh, my lordy. I don't even know what to say. I don't even know if I'm speaking English right now. I made it. Yes, I don't even know. Don't cry. This is the best day of my life.